Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create a catalog request reclaim asset in ServiceNow. So we'll see here how to do this activity practically. So creating a catalog request to efficiently reclaim software assets when an employee leaves an organization or moves to a different role. So for doing this, we will need SAM admin or SAM user access for performing this activity. And whenever we are doing, we have to just write service catalog here. And you can see this is a service catalog. Click on this, and under this, we can request for any of the options. So let's say we want to reclaim it for desktop. So for doing this, this is a self-service system where we are reclaiming this. So once we're back here, this is a service. So here we can select any of the options, whichever is we are looking forward to it. And then let's say I'm okay with the system. Then we have to identify the details like configurations, and post that once we'll click on order now, what happened? It will navigate it to the page where we have to do or book for final update. So here we have to enter the details. Otherwise, if we are entering for ourselves, then it will auto detect for our system. So this is how we can make a request in service catalog. Even we can do it for the software assets as well. Let's say I want to order it Microsoft X. So here we'll do it order now. And from here we can see the fulfillment stages. So continue shopping. So we have made a request for ourselves, and post that whenever the approval will be proceeded, we are able to get this item delivered for respective person. So this is how we are using request or reclaim asset from ServiceNow for any individual being. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.